अस्सलामु अलैकुम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहू। वेलकम टू अवर मैथ्स क्लास। आई एम योर मैथ्स टीचर फ्रॉम यूनाइटेड पब्लिक स्कूल टांडोर। ओके मैम, व्हाट वी आर डिस्कसिंग? वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द एट्थ क्लास फर्स्ट चैप्टर, दैट इज कॉल्ड रियल नंबर, रैशनल नंबर। ओके, एट्थ क्लास चैप्टर फर्स्ट चैप्टर रियल रैशनल नंबर। व्हाट इज रैशनल नंबर मैम? द रैशनल नंबर विच इज इन द फॉर्म ऑफ पी बाय क्यू, क्यू शुड नॉट इक्वल्स टू जीरो। ओके, द नंबर विच इज इन द फॉर्म ऑफ पी बाय क्यू, क्यू शुड नॉट इक्वल्स टू जीरो। एग्जाम्पल इज टू बाय थ्री, वेयर क्यू इज थ्री, क्यू शुड नॉट इक्वल्स टू जीरो ना। ओके, वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द एक्सरसाइज 1.2। हाउ मेनी क्वेश्चन वी आर कंप्लीटेड यस्टरडे? फर्स्ट वन, सेकेंड वन। ओके, आफ्टर दैट वी आर कंप्लीटेड दैट टिल सेकेंड वन। ओके, टुडे वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द थर्ड वन। व्हाट इज द थर्ड वन क्वेश्चन? राइट फाइव रैशनल नंबर विच आर स्मॉलर दैन दिस नंबर। ओके, दिस रैशनल नंबर और नॉट नंबर, इट इज ए पी बाई क्यू फॉर्म एंड क्यू शुड नॉट, क्यू इज नॉट इक्वल टू जीरो, हियर इज सिक्स मार्क। इट इज अ रैशनल नंबर। वॉट वी हैव टू डू? वी हैव टू फाइंड द रैशनल नंबर विच आर लेस देन दिस नंबर। ओके, हाउ कैन आई फाइंड? लेट्स सी द थर्ड वन आंसर। राइट द फाइव रैशनल नंबर विच आर स्मॉलर दैन दिस नंबर। हाउ कैन आई फाइंड the five rational number less than this number? Okay, given that the rational number, it is also rational number number, that's why we are writing the given that, whatever given in the question you have to write first. Okay, given that the rational number is 5/6. Okay, means observe this numerator, any rational number represent on the number 9, which person we are following? Just we are observing the, this is a proper and improper. It is a proper fraction, means it is lie between 0 and 1. Okay, that's why I am taking the 0, 1, 1. Okay, ma, minus 1 and plus 1. Okay, how many numbers we have to divide here to 0 to 1 is a fixed distance or unit distance. 0 to minus 1 is a fixed distance or unit distance. Okay, both you can say. Okay, how many parts we have to divide? We have to divide the 5-6 parts in a fixed distance. Okay, what we have to do? We have to divide the 6 equal parts in a fixed distance. Okay, ma, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, we are dividing the 5. Okay, here I am taking the 5 parts. What we have to do? 5/6 now. Okay, we are starting from 1/6, 2/6, 3/6, 4/6 and 5/6. Okay, this is one. 6/6. Okay, 6 ones are again we get 1. Okay, till that we are completed. When we get 5/6, okay, what we have to find, ma? We have to find rational number which are less than 5/6, means less than 5/6 means we have, which one do we have to take? We have to take the before numbers, only before numbers, means it is a less than this number. Okay, these all numbers are less than this number. Okay, the 5 rational number is 0/6, means 0, 1/6, 2/6, 3/6 and 4/6. Can you understand, ma? Just you have to represent this number on the number line. After representing, we have to observe the which one I am taking. When we get 5/6 is here, means before numbers is less than or not. Okay, here 5, 4, 3 is there. 3 and 4 is less than 5, na ma? Similarly, these numbers are 1/6, 2/6, 3/6, 4/6 and 0/6, means these all numbers are less than this number. Okay, ma? It is a simple problem. Just you have to represent this number on the number line. After represented, after locate that number, whatever number before this number, that numbers are less than this number. Okay, ma? 5/6. This is your answer. Okay, we are completing the third one question. What we have, third one is completed. We are starting from fourth one. What is the fourth one? Find 12 rational number between these two number. Okay, what we have to do? We have to find the 12 rational number, 12 p by q form numbers between this number, which lies in between this number, is -1, -2. Is it rational number or not? This rational number, just we have to convert into the p by q form. Okay, after converting, we can easily take the 12 numbers. Other more than 12, we can also take. Okay, here is your answer, ma. What is the find 12 rational number between -1 and 2? Okay, what we have to do? We have to find the 12 rational number between these two number. Okay, ma, which is lies between -1 and -2. Okay, given that that numbers are -1 and 2, whatever given in the question, just you have to write first in the answer. Okay, ma, the number -1 and -2, here is a integers, ma. Just we have to convert into the rational. How? By doing the multiply and divide by divided by 10. 10 ones are 10 ones. Again, we get the same step number. 10 ones are 10 ones. It cuts. Again, we get the same step. That's why we are multiply and divide by 10. Here also multiply and divide by 10. After dividing, after multiply and dividing, what we have to do? Just multiply the numbers. Minus 1 tens are minus 10 divided by 10 is as it is here. 2 tens are 20 divided by 10. Okay. We get these two fractions. These two we can fraction or else you can say rational numbers. Okay, ma'am. What we get? 10 by 10 and 20 by 10. Minus 10 by 10 and 20 by 10. Means I'm taking the here between 0. Here positive numbers, here negative numbers. Okay, ma'am, can you understand? We get the two rational number. Okay, what we have to do? We have to locate this rational number on the number line. Okay, ma'am? Okay, I'm taking the 0 here. Okay, minus plus 1 by 10, 2 by 10, 3 by 10, 4 by 10, up to so on, 19 by 10 and 20 by 10. It is a sum. It is a 5 by 10, 6 by 10, up to 9 by 10 is a 20 by 10. Okay, here also. Here minus 10 by 10 is there now? What? Where we have to go? We have to go to the left side. Okay, minus 1 by 10, minus 2 by 10, minus 3 by 10, up to so on, minus 10 by 10. What we have to find? 12 rational number. Means we have the greater, more than 12 number here. Here to here we get 10 rational number. Here to here get we 20 rational number. What? How many number rational number we have? Total 30 rational number we have, but we have to select only 12. Okay, here is this, you are right, any 12 between these numbers. Okay, can you understand? We get this rational number by multiply and divide by 10. After dividing, multiplying, what we get? Minus 10 by 10 and 20 by 10. We have to locate on the number line. Here is a 0, here is a positive number and negative number. Okay, here 0 to 10 by 20 by 10. Okay, 10 by 10, 2 by 10, 3 by 10, up to so on, 20 by 10. Here also you are minus 1 by 10, minus 2 by 10, okay, up to so on, 10 by 10. Here to here we have 20, here to here 10, here to here 20. Means total we have 30 rational number. What you have to just 12, means any 12 you can select from here, your wish, okay. I'm select the sum of some 12s. Your wish, you can change the numbers by selecting between these numbers. Okay, ma'am? 12 rational numbers are 1 by 10, 2 by 10, 3 by 10, 4 by 10, 5 by 10, and 6 by 10. Minus 1 by 10, minus 2 by 10, minus 3 by 10, up to so on, minus 6 by 10. Okay? I'm selecting these 12. You can write these 12 or else you can select any ones from this number line. Okay? From this number line. Okay, ma'am? Fourth one is completed. I'm explaining the fourth one and third one and fifth one. Fifth one, find the rational number between 2 by 3 and 3 by 4. Okay? This is a different problem. I'm explaining this one also. This is your fifth question. What is that? Find a rational number between 2 by 3 and 3 by 4. Okay? What we have to do in this question? This is two rational number. What we have to find? We have to find the between. What we have to find? We have to find the rational number between these two numbers. Okay, ma'am? Given that. What is given? Given that 2 by 3 and 3 by 4. Okay, this is the given that. It is an unlike fraction. Observe this. Here denominator is 3. Here is 4. Means it is denominator is not equal. When denominator, observe this, ma'am. Observe here. Denominator is equal. Denominators are equal or not, ma'am? When denominators are equal, we can easily find the numbers between those two numbers. Well, here, denominators are not equal, ma'am, okay? Observe this, 3 is there, 4 is there. Denominator is equal? No, it is not equal. Denominators are not equal, we cannot find the numbers between these two numbers. When denominators is equal, we can easily find the number, so many numbers between these two numbers. Okay, ma'am? It is an unlike fraction. Convert it into the like. Okay, we have to convert the like fraction. Okay, ma'am? What we have to do? It is a unlike fraction. When like fraction, we can easily find the rational number. Okay, just we have to convert it. How can I convert to the like fraction ma? Just 3 is there, we have to multiply 4. 4 is there, we have to multiply 3. Just we have to do the multiply each other to get the equal denominator ma. Okay ma, can you understand? It is a unlike fraction. If denominators are not equal, we have to equal the denominator first. When we equal the denominator, then we can easily find the ratio number between these two numbers. How can I equal the denominator? By doing the 3 is multiplied by 4. Why? 3 4 is 12. Okay, ma? We get 12 when we multiply the 3. 4 is there, we have to multiply 3. Means 3 4 is 12. This number multiplied to this number is multiplied to this number. Because we have to equal the denominator. Okay, ma? 3 is there. We have to multiply the 4. Means this number, this whole number, what we have to do? We have to multiply and divide by 4. Multiply and divide by 4. Here also 3 by 4 is there. 3 by 4. 4 is there. What we have to do? We have to multiply and divide by 3. Because we have equal denominator. I want to get the equal denominator. Okay, ma? We have to multiply these two numbers. How? By applying the numerator and denominator. 2 4 is 8. 3 4 is 12. Okay, ma? 3 3 is 9. 4 3 is 12. Okay, 8 by 12 and 9 by 12. Okay, ma? Here 9 is there, 10 is there. 8 is there, 9 by 12 and 8 by 12 and 9 by 12. Is there any number between 8 and 9? Is there? No, ma. Is there no number between? After 8 we get 8. After 8 we get 9. There is no number between this. How can I find the rational number between these two numbers, ma? How can? This is a formula, ma, by using the mean method. What is that? A plus B by 2. Okay? When we apply this formula, because we cannot get any number between these two numbers, because after 8 we have 9, means we cannot find, okay? I'm taking the by mean method. What is the A plus B by 2? In place of A we have 8 by 12, in place of B we have 9 by 12, okay ma? Just we are substituting this formula. In place of A, 8 by 12 plus is as it is, what is B? 9 by 12. Divided by 2. I am taking the as it is now, okay? Just observe the numerator. What is that? This is a 2 fraction. What we have to do? We have to do the addition, okay? How? These two are denominators are same as LCM is 12, okay ma? Just we have to add the numerators. This numerator is 8 plus 9. 2 is there, we can write 2 by 1. Okay? Just we are adding the denominator as it is. This step is there. 8 plus 9 is 17 by 12. Okay. When we do the numerator, what we get? When we do the numerator, this is a denominator. When we take the numerator, it becomes reverse. 2 by 1 is there, Nama. It go to up. It will be 1 by 2. Okay. It will be reverse. Just this two fraction is there. Just we have to multiply numerator and denominator. 7 into 1, 7. 17 into 1, 17. 12 to the 24. Okay. This is the rational number. This is the rational number between what we get? We get the answer as 17 by 24. It is a rational number or not? It is a P by Q form and Q is the 24. Means it is not equal to 0 number. It means it is a rational number. The rational number between 2 by 3 and 3 by 4 is 17 by 4. Okay. This answer is completed. Just see, this is two rational number, just we have to convert into the, it is an unlike fraction, we have to convert into the like fraction. How? By doing the equal denominator. How can I equal the denominator? By applying the 3 is multiplied by 4 and 4 is multiplied by 3, okay? We are completing the up to this. We are playing up to that process. We cannot get the rational number between this. Here is 8, here is 9, means after 8 we get 9, okay ma? There is no gap between these two numbers. Is there any gap? No gap, ma. Okay? Is there no gap? You cannot find the rational number these two numbers. That's why we are applying this formula, okay ma? Okay, today's class is completed. Just you have to complete your notes till the fifth one question and submit in the group. Okay, Allah Hafiz. Thank you.